We've had our 60-minute makeover session here today at Chadwicks Butchers in Tooting, and just had a session looking at how you can make the most of a product range in the counter and increase sales to your customers. So we've started the day looking at the cutting specifications and putting together a range of mini joints suitable for midweek, shorter cook time, more consistency, one or two people, convenient and suitable for a range of different flavours and recipes. We then prepped them up, tied them up and marinated some of them to suit different tastes, set them out in the counter, and then used the branding material that's available in your point of sale kit to clearly identify the products in the counter with the cabinet cards and the QSM branded materials.
That's it.
We've used window vinyl for the cabinets to draw attention to that section of the display, so it's pretty obvious to me as a shopper where to find these particular cuts. And of course, as always, we've got our recipe card set up so that I've got a clear idea of what I'm going to do with that cut, how long it's going to take me to cook it, and what sort of recipes and flavours it's suitable for. So I'm really pleased with how it's turned out today. The section of the counter that we put aside using all those materials looks great. The products in there look great. And for me as a shopper, I think I'll be very keen to get there and see what's available. It's not just Chadwicks that can do that. Any butcher that registers with us and uses these materials can pick up these tips and do the same at their place.